So the beginning of the walk to Windsor Eco Village, headed on to the Queen's Crown Estate. An injunction had been brought out, but hopefully it's not going to affect us.
What injunction? We're going to make a bridge between.
Are you trying to stop any member of the public from walking? Any member of the public? You're putting it on the floor. No, I haven't. No, nothing's been served. You are stopping any member of the public from going in Windsor Great Park? I'm going for a picnic, mate. I'm not protesting. I have a right in this country still to walk this land. Even though the Queen thinks she owns a sixth of the world's surface, we have a right to walk this land, to use disused land and to grow food.